Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you new Flutter project option is not showing in Android Studio. So here you can see I am in my Android Studio and I have also added the Flutter plugin. And if I go to my plugins, as you can see I have installed both Dart and Flutter plugin, but even after doing and restarting my IDE I don't see new Flutter project option over here. So to solve this, what you can do is just minimize this and just Google JetBrains Flutter plugin. You'll be getting this Flutter IntelliJ IDE plugins. Click here and you can just click on close. And here you'll be having Flutter programming language. Select versions. And here we'll be having the latest versions. We are just going to download 85.0.3, because if I go here to plugins, we are having 85.0.4 and I guess this is not working. So we just need to download the previous version. So just click on download and it will show you the location where you want to get downloaded. You can just click on save. And that's it. The download is complete. Just 22 MB in size. And these are the instructions that it says how to add this plugin. So just click on got it. So now go to the same place, go to plugins, and here we will be having the settings icon. Click here and just select install plugin from disk. Click it, and now we need to select the downloaded zip file, so which is in downloads. Open this, and here we are having downloads, and here is my zip file, Flutter IntelliJ .zip. Click here and select OK. And that's it. It will ask us to restart the IDE. Click restart IDE and restart. Now as you can see, I am having the latest new Flutter project. So if I click it, so now if you just select Flutter and specify the Flutter SDK path and click on next, you'll be able to create a new Flutter project. And now if I go to plugins, here it will show you update, and my recommendation is if you select update, you'll be getting the same problem again, because we had the latest version right already and it wasn't showing here new Flutter project. So just leave this with 85.0.3 and you can just continue working. Alright, so that's the video guys. I hope you'd have found it useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.